Hi students, welcome to advanced English class. Today's chapter 3, extending and accepting invitations. On completion of this lesson, you will be able to understand and learn how to extend invitations and learn how to accept invitations. I hope you all know what is invitation. Generally, invitations we get from our friends, relatives, neighbors, colleagues, etc. for special occasions such as birthdays, marriages, celebrations, gatherings. Okay. Formal invitations are given to officials, colleagues, and persons in higher positions. In accepting a formal invitation, it is important to respond appropriately, suitably. How? When anybody invite you on any occasion, first thank the person for inviting you, and then express your acceptance. Even though if you are not able to attend the celebration or party, you have to say first thanks, accept. That means politely you have to say thank you. Then after that you can say politely your rejection. That means your inability. You can express your inability in a polite manner, giving the proper reason. Reason must be given. Okay, that is invitations. So here is one pre-activity before going to start the lesson. How you respond to the following questions? How much do you know about these? Okay, first one. How will you invite your teacher to a farewell party? You completed your SSC, 10th class. You are going to leave the school. So you are celebrating one farewell party. Your class, your classmates. Then, how will you invite? Or, in your college, third year students are going to leave the college. It's going to end the academic year. Then